All right, it's New Year's Day, and I've been thinking about all the things I want to do in 2022. And of course, Jackass Forever comes out February 4th, and I'm happy about that. But I want to do something else, something big. That's right, I want to make a run for the Rumble. I am talking about the WWE's Royal Rumble. 30 men enter, one guy is left standing, that's me. You know, I've seen the current list of WWE wrestlers, and frankly, I'm not impressed. They don't have anyone big enough to throw me over the top rope. What is Little E or Roman Reigns going to do it? And Vince McMahon, you have always been really kind to us, and we appreciate it. But I sincerely hope you are auditioning bigger, tougher talent for the 2022 Royal Rumble, because I don't want to hurt anyone. So, just like the shirt says, Johnny Knoxville, world champ. Woohoo!